Hello, today I'm going to show you a tutorial on how to get these QR codes on your YouTube layout. The first thing that you need is to go to goqr.me, get some codes right here, put the URL text or whatever, choose size you want to use, click download, rename the images like website, Facebook group or whatever. Because it will be a lot easier for you. So now go to your YouTube channel, click on settings, remove your current background, and remember the code which is in choose a color. Now you need to hold the control button and click print screen on your keyboard. So now go to paint.net, paste, expand canvas if you need, and let's fix some things right here. So choose move selection, zoom in a lot, and move the top anchor like that. So get rid out of this top thing right here and the bottom as well. Crop to selection. Now choose magic wand tool, set tolerance to 0, click outside your current YouTube channel, hit delete on your keyboard, get rid out of extra things like this right here. So now go to effects, object align center horizontally or align object and click this thing right here. Click OK. Now if you want some more space, go to image, canvas size, choose top and put height like to 2000 or something like that. Choose magic wand tool, click on this white thing, delete. And let's go to YouTube again, scroll down a bit, click control print screen again, go to paint.net, edit, paste into new image, select rectangle select tool, select kinda this thing, leave some space in these corners and crop the selection. Choose magic wand tool, get rid out of these things, so select, delete, go to edit, select tile, edit, copy, deselect, go to main image, edit, paste into new layer, change this layer blending mode to, not blending mode, opacity to 130, click OK, and move this thing to fit. You can use arrow keys, of course. Deselect. Put back opacity to maximum. If you need, add more images like that. After that, go to image, flatten, edit, select all, move selection tool, and move that bottom anchor, kinda like that, and crop to selection. So now select magic wand tool, click outside, edit invert selection, edit fill selection or backspace, deselect, add new layer, move it down, click on more in colors table, put that hex code that I said to remember, paint bucket tool, click on image. Now go to folder where your QR codes are saved, drag them to paint.net, add layers, kinda like that. Now choose rectangle select tool and choose something like that. So we are going to do the alignment, so make sure all these three QR codes will fit and have some space for text, so select like that. Go to the first layer, of course. Go to effects, align object, choose both that top center, click OK. Go to other layer, effects, align object, center, OK. Other layer, effects, align object, bottom center, click OK. Deselect. So that was very hard moment, so I hope you are with me still and didn't get lost. So now in these thumbnails you can see if this like Facebook group QR code is on top or on the bottom or in the middle, and you can rename them, of course, like top, center, and bottom. Now let's add text. So add new layer, choose black color, text tool, any font, any size, and write something like the top is Facebook group, so I will write Facebook group. Keep clicking enter, so all these texts will be aligned, of course. The middle is YouTube and the bottom is website. Merge all these three QR codes together, move them to a better place. You can resize them, of course. Deselect. Same thing with the text. Deselect. Now to get YouTube and website texts to the place and keep the alignment, you will need to choose rectangle select tool and choose move selected pixels tool and use arrow key up. It's shift, I think. Yes, control. Now choose that website thing. If something goes wrong, like now, there is that. Go to QR codes, agreement. Go to effects, color, kill color, choose white, and 0.72. Click OK. Now on the text layer, go to effects, object, drop shadow. 0002 white color, click OK. Effects, photo, soften, portrait, default settings, click OK. Go to effects, object, drop shadow, 4424130 black color, click OK. Now go to QR codes layer. Go to effects, object, drop shadow, 0002 white color, and opacity, of course, the maximum. Go to effects, photo, soften, portrait, click OK. Go to effects, object, drop shadow, 0130 white color. Click OK. You can put some more extra effects if you want. All values can be different from mine. All colors can be different from mine. I haven't said that in the beginning. So merge texts and QR codes layer. Now go to bottom layer, I mean, add a new one. Choose white color, paintbrush tool. Go to effects, blurs, Gaussian blur, like 120 or so. Now let's change this layer opacity to whichever you prefer most and click OK. Turn off this layer visibility, which was that black, and go to image, flatten. Now you can see this whole thing and go to your YouTube, click settings, choose file and upload, choose color if you changed it in paint.net or something. And that's all. That was really long tutorial and I am sorry about that. And so thanks for watching and I hope I will see you next time. So